The couple exchanged vows in October 2017, but unfortunately, after nearly 2 years, they decided to part ways. In a heartfelt message to their fans, the actor expressed his regret over the unfortunate news and expressed his desire for an amicable separation, emphasizing that there should be no blame game. Subsequently, Seol Hye-kyo's agency revealed that the former couple had encountered insurmountable differences, leading to their mutual decision to separate.